What do I do if my Canadian pardon is denied? If you're not granted a pardon, you can either choose to do nothing about it, or you can wait for 1 year and reapply. You might also want to take some steps to assure a more favorable outcome next time, such as working harder on your reintegration and rehabilitation. For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.